the party begin. It's a bouncing ball into the hole in the left field, a base hit. Posey scores. Here's the throw home for Burrell. It is online, and Burrell is out.
Swing and a ground ball to third, backing up Uribe. He's got it. The throw to first is high, but blown beautifully with a nifty bit of footwork by Ishikawa for the putout. The ball game is over.
The 1-1. That is hit well into left field, back at the wall, and Cody Ross.
Here's Holiday as he winds and deals to Ross, and Ross, it's a drive to left. Hit very well, it is way back, out of here.
There he goes, and a strikeout ends the night. Game one belongs to Bunyan. Strikes out, and the Phillies get just
one out. Here's the pitch. Swing. There's a shot deep into left center field. That's on its way, and goodbye. Cody Ross strikes again.
Line drive, base to center. One run scores. Here comes Ruiz. The throw by Rowan to the plate is good. What a tag by Posey. The 2-2 pitch. To the left side, just into the game, Uribe. What a play.
Throws. Swinging a fly ball to the left. It will. Back is Francisco. He's going to make the catch. Here comes Aubrey Huff. This game is over.
Nice stuff. We're crazy. Feed ourselves. Here's Uribe. To his left. What a play. First and third for Globe. RBI chance. And he lines one for a double play.
Swinging a high fly ball very well to center field. Victorino on the move. Still on the move. And he makes up. And now he dropped it. He dropped it. And Sanchez could only get to second. And now a throw to first. It's back.
Right back up the middle. In the score is Sanchez. Here comes Torres to the plate.
Pitch go.
Swing and a high fly ball to right field, deep. Going back is Worth. Still going back at the warning track, at the wall. Adios, pelota. Juan Uribe has hit an opposite field home run in the eighth inning, and the Giants have gone ahead 3-2.
The knees, the ball game is over, and the Giants have won the National League pennant.